Peace. This is a meat and potato social production starring myself, the Water Alchemist, and today I want to talk to the occult family of how to deal with depression and you're a magician. The best way to deal with depression when you're doing magic is basically to fortify all your energy internally. And what you're going to have to do is, besides petitioning the spirits, you're going to have to reach deep inside of yourself. And this can be very hard because you're going to have these life problems as far as like dealing with a relationship, living in a toxic environment, and just a over demanding supervisor and coworkers who wish they were a boss. So you're going to have to reach deep inside of yourself when you are a witch or sorcerer. So basically the key to that is it's best to work with even harder the same spirits that you were working with when everything was good, because they want to make sure that you not only learn your lessons, but you have to build up your spiritual muscle. This is very important. And when you are in a sunken place where one thing goes wrong, it's very important. Don't further add to it by like, okay, well, this went wrong. It can't get no worse than this. And what else is going to happen? Don't do that. Just accept the one thing that's going wrong. You step back and you regroup and you keep practicing. And the level that you may do it, it may not be as what you may think, but at least do something. Reach out to your spirit guides. That's one. Make sure that your diet is on point. And also, very important, don't get so wrapped up in alcohol, marijuana, that you just fall to the wayside. Because now you're going to become a buffet for lower level entities. Astral parasites. So don't do that to yourself. You're better than that. Things are going to happen. Things are going to go wrong. Especially now. So keep practicing your magic. Work even harder with your spirit guides and whomever else. And then when you need to rest, rest. But keep in mind, in this temple, you will come back as a champion, stronger than ever before. So with that, that is your meat and potato sorcery for the day. I'm the Water Alchemist. Be water, my friend. Peace.